Nearly three dozen dogs taken from the home of a former veterinarian are ready for adoption. The dogs were released to the Santa Fe Animal Shelter yesterday, days after the owner, Deborah Clopton, relinquished her rights to a majority of the animals. Clopton is facing animal cruelty charges and has been ordered to pay the shelter for the dog's care. So far, she's come up with just a fraction of the bill. The shelter director says some of the animals are timid and will require a patient family.